Just install Synth Master. Let's make a beat.